In the strange and lawless depths of Wales, a new venue for a Nerf game was found.
Our main man, Mark, found a really cool site where we played a great game of pushback. So I've got a map up here to show you the area. And one team starts at the white cross where it says start. And then they have to follow the red dotted line, this kind of S-shaped path, through the area. And everywhere where there is an orange circle was an orange cone. And so the defending team has to stay kind of in front and around that cone. And as soon as they're shot, they have to retreat back to the next cone. And so eventually everyone kind of gets shot from the defense on that first cone and they all move back, hence the name pushback, to the next cone. And then the attackers can advance until they shoot them all again, and then the defense moves back to the next cone, and they keep getting pushed back through the site, and then eventually we ended up with one life each inside the large square building, which is kind of like an inside CQB area. That's timed, see how quickly you do that, and then the teams swap around and have another go.
Yeah, it's done. Nice. It actually shot straight for once. That doesn't always happen. Do you have to stay back there? Nice. Yeah. Oh, just over the head, Sam.
Oh, I can't have a lipo, can I?
The lipo, what do you mean? Oh, right. Yeah, you have to go back to Gainsey, I think.
Right there.
I might just stand around. Ow! Where's the next cone? Where's the next cone?
There.
Where?
The barrels
on the other side.
So we started off in this first section here by the first cone. We've all been shot once, so we've all pushed back to now defending the second cone in this second area here, which has a funny point to the right. Because when I turned around, I found the spot I absolutely had to be shooting from.
Yeah, I'll definitely be able to get a shot off. Andrew, hold this bit. You're going to have to come around here again and continue it.
So I've got a dual Hurricane flywheel system integrated into my HPA blaster, and I set that up for a 2-round burst, and it gets almost the same distance, so it was really helpful backup in these games.
Nearly. No.
They were a bit stuck by that corner, so Dan made a daring dash to distract and defeat me on the dome that I was defending.
I'm not sure that's out of bounds.
Where is this guy?
Nearly.
No, try to save me.
I said nearly.
Now they're coming from all angles.
Oh, I don't want to hit
him. I didn't want to hit him in the face. Good sneak though. Now I didn't film the third section, but now we are defending the fourth section. Now they can see the rest of my team much further back, but I'm hiding sneakily up behind this cover because I thought it'd be quite funny. Shot in the butt.
I got them in the butt from point blank by accident.
Well, I got out of that one pretty early, so now we're defending section 5.
Just watch out for them. Right, get behind cover. Knee shot. It's all about the knees. Someone got me. I hit you.
So now I'm retreating to the final area inside this building here, the CQB stuff. We now each have one life left.
Hey. Where's the cone? Right.
This was such a cool place with so many different levels and floors and bridges and even gaps in the walls. You have to always be quite careful in where you're standing.
Oh, I skirted your leg there.
Did you get me?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a glancing blow. Shield user here. I might have got him in the groin through the slats. I'm not sure if he'll be coming back in for a while. Oh, I've been hit, damn it. Oh, shame.